In Glynn County tonight, police are investigating a tragic accident in Brunswick. Police say a mother accidentally ran over her 5-year-old son. Her son walked in front of the car and tripped, we're told. That mother was talking to one of her son's friends and didn't notice that he was right there in front of the car. That 5-year-old died at the hospital. A very tragic situation tonight in Georgia. Of course, there is an investigation underway.